is a video too. In this video, we are going to do justification. Means, I am going to ask you few questions from the story. You look at the images and then you give me the answers. Let's start it. Now, I am going to ask you few questions from the story and you are going to answer me. This is justification. Okay, let's start. Can you read the title of the story for me? This is the title of the story. Will you give it a try? Yes, the title of the story is Ron Gets a Pet. Now, let us see the first picture. Can you tell me what the story is about? Look at the picture, you can get it. The story is about pets, various pets. Where has a child come? The child has come to a pet shop, right? Let's move on and see. Look at the picture. Which two animals can you see here? You can see a red macaw and a black cat, right? Let's move on. Who is there along with Ron? What do you think? Who is he? He is Ron's dad. Do you think Ron wants to take this cat home? Look at his face. You can easily understand. Yes, he is very happy and he wants to take this cat home. Let's see whether actually they take it home or not. Look at the mom. What do you think? Is she happy in taking this cat home? Her answer is yes or no. We have read the story. So try to answer. What do you think? What did the mom say? Mom said no. You can easily understand that. She is not happy with the cat. Let's move on to the next page. Now, what is mom saying to Ron? What do you think? Look at the picture. You can see few things here. So what do you feel? What is mom suggesting to Ron? She is suggesting that let's take fish as pet. Look at this. The parents are saying something to Ron. What do you think? You have read this sentence earlier. What are they saying to Ron? Try. They are saying that Ron, you have to choose a new pet. What is the father suggesting, Ron? And what do you think? Ron is ready or he is thinking? Look at his hand on his head. So what do you feel? He is thinking and dad is suggesting that, do you want to take this white cat as pet? What is mom suggesting? Mom is showing something. Look at her finger. She is pointing this fish. So she is asking, do you want to take this fish as pet? What do you think? Ron's answer is yes or he is still thinking. He is still thinking. Look at his face. Now, who comes to Ron? And tell me, after getting this dog, Ron is happy or not? Look at his face. He is smiling ear to ear. And he is very happy to see this dog. How's the dog? What's the color of the dog? The color is brown. And how are her ears? It's big or small? Ears are small. You have already read. And how are the eyes? The eyes are big. And how's the tail? Long or short? Short. Tell me, has Ron liked the dog? Ron is looking at the dog. And what is he doing? He is hugging the dog. So, he has liked the dog, isn't it? Let's see. Where are they? You can see here, something is written. Here we pay and take the things. So this is a cashier's place. When we go to cashier's place, when we want to get something, buy something from any shop. So now, what is Ron asking to his parents? Guess. Look at the picture and guess whom he wants to take home as pet. Ron wants to take the brown dog as pet. And what is he asking to his parents? He is asking for their permission whether he can get this dog home or not. So, what's their answer? Let's move on to the next image and you can easily get it. What do you feel? They are still in the shop or they are going home? You can see they are coming out. So, they are going home. So, what do you feel? They are all happy to get this dog home, to get this dog as their pet. Look at their faces. They all are very happy. So, tell me, Ron got a yes from his parents or no? Ron got yes from his parents when he asked whether he can take this dog home or not. So, all three of them, they are very happy to take this brown dog as their pet. This is the end of video 2. So in today's class, we have read the story named Ron Gets a Pet and you all have answered the questions as well. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye. See you.